Hi everybody, Stevie D here. Getting ready for another 24 hours at Chequertree. Just got to go and get my car all loaded up, get all my gear in. I've got a bucket ready with carp junkie baits in, looking forward to using them again. But I did go to Tesco's earlier on, got a loaf of bread and a bag of dog mixers because the weather is looking good for tomorrow, so I reckon a bit of surface fishing is going to be on the go. I've got a load of batteries and stuff charged up for my GoPro camera and my iPad because I'm looking to do a lot of filming tomorrow, so hopefully it'll be a good day on the bank. So let's see what happens. Thank you very much. Right, here we come, Chequertree. Another 24 hours. Let's see what we can get up on the bank today. Right, so up by six, we're still taking off the surface. Oh. And this one went 17.4. Picked up.
17 pounds 4 ounces. A little bit of bread off the surface. Lovely way to spend the evening. Still using bread off the top, and the mid doubles are still coming. And this one went 14 pounds 6 ounces. Let's see if this one wants to be picked up. £14 6 ounces. Quarter past seven out, some are going down, so I'm probably gonna have to stop on the top, but they keep coming up like this, I'm gonna have to keep trying to catch them. Alright, okay, just packing up, getting ready to go home, and rod's ripped off, probably going to be my last fish of the session. Lovely, £15 mirror, but still got a lot of life left in it. £15 on the nose. Great way to end the day.